you guys last year. He broke up with me at Coachella. This has never been.
And you wanna know why?
You guys, we are first day at Coachella. Let's go. I'm so
Coachella 2018. Let's go.
Oh my god, repeat of last year.
You guys. No, we're gonna settle down this year.
So it took us about 5 hours to get here last night. We sat in literally dead stop traffic the entire time.
Can I talk?
No.
It should have only taken 2 hours, but we're finally here. We made it. The weather's beautiful. There's a bunch of beautiful people around, beautiful souls.
It's so exciting. Shout out to the Vamped House for letting us stay here in this insanely large estate.
Yeah,
like I need to like almost give you guys a tour, but the tour would probably be like an hour long because it's so flippin' huge. Right now everyone is gearing up for, I want to say, one of the biggest parties in the desert right now. It's at the Vamped House, sponsored by Genies. It is supposed to be one.
There's a trampoline. Let's go jump on.
It's supposed to be at one. It's one and it's not even set up yet, so I don't really know how that's gonna work out, but we have all of these fun sponsors all over the house. Do it, babe. They're already ahead of you. I already walked by and did it. Whose man's is this? Is this your man? Control him. He's just trying to show off on my vlog right now. This morning was actually quite fun. I woke up really early and it's really cool because they had this whole like bar for getting your hair done because I did not do this myself, but look how cool this is. Just check it out, check it out. Dude, they've literally hooked me up in all shapes and forms. Wake up this morning and I have mint doing my hair.
Oh my gosh.
If only I could do this. If I tried doing this, it would look like a shipwreck.
And your hair did?
Yeah.
You look fancy, babe.
Oh my god, this would get me so nerve-wracking. I think I just said that wrong, but whatever. Okay, so I know I said I would show the final product. This is the final product. It looks so cool. I'm like obsessed with this braid and everything. You guys, this weekend is gonna be so fun. I am so excited. I'm gonna try and vlog at the same time of having fun, so we'll see how much I get done. But I will check back in with you guys when the party starts to kick off, so love ya. Okay, so it's been a few hours. Everyone is starting to kind of like pour in, and I see my bish, Mads, on the screen right now DJing, so we're gonna go say what up and watch her DJ.
We just got people on people. Oh, I think they're gonna walk this line. I'm not really sure, but look who's playing. I see it on the screen.
Yes, babe. We came into our room just to kind of get like a breather and some shade while all the chaos is happening. But while we're doing that, you guys, let me cue some cinema up the party, guys. It is, how would you say it, babe?
That's cinema. Can you do the honors? That cinema was what? Yeah, okay. So anyways, I just want to show you guys my outfit because I'm really excited about it. I feel like it's super.
She's been wanting to show you this outfit this whole, she's like, Mark, I want you to show the outfit. I'm like, alright.
I just feel really cool and I just have to shout out to my girl, Sophia. So POTUS styled me and gave me my own custom made.
Step back. Damn, let's do some cinematics of this.
And you gotta put it on slow-mo because that's on slow-mo. How fire was that outfit though, you guys?
I can see your nipple.
You can't because there's an X over it, bitch. So you're lying to the people. You can't see my nipple. Why are you lying to the people? You guys, anyways, I'm so excited. It's day one. It's our second Coachella together.
Wait. It's our second Coachella together. It could have been our third, but guys, fun fact.
Could have been our third. No, nope.
Well, we went to Coachella last year, weekend two.
Okay, so
fun fact.
I want to say it. Ah,
you say it.
So weekend one of last year Coachella, we were like somewhat talking. We weren't dating, but we were like talking. We were kind of exclusive, and he was going with other girls, and so
my assistant and a girl that happened to be
attracted to the opposite sex.
A lesbian.
Same sex, but opposite sex with him. And I didn't know that. I just thought he was going with other girls. So he was like, yeah, call me when you get there. And like, in my mind, I'm like, so stubborn, and I'm like, hell no, if he's going with other girls, like, I'm gonna do my own thing. Like, he can text me. Neither of us texted each other, and I get a text the next morning saying, hey, like, I just want to let you know, I think we should go our own ways. Like, you didn't, like,
so we broke up last
Coachella. We broke up before we even started dating.
Yeah, because she assumed that I was going down with other girls that I was trying to, you know, pursue. But one happened to be my assistant, the other one was attracted to girls. So,
in your face!
So we did weekend two together, yeah, which was so amazing. So this is now our second Coachella together, and I'm so excited. We're about to head into the festival soon, and oh my God.
That could be a good clickbait. Why we broke up at Coachella.
Okay, let's stage a hook. Dude, you guys, last year, he broke up with me at Coachella. This has never been.
And you wanna know why?
That was so clutch. Okay, so we made it to the festival, and within a minute, look who we met.
Hi,
Austin, babe. You guys,
give her a follow. She's so beautiful.
We literally met him last year. Okay, well, we met in person, but the beauty of Instagram and social media is that you feel like you know someone.
Yeah.
And then you finally meet them in person, and you're like, wait, I know you, but I haven't actually met you. Well, we actually met last year on Coachella.
And now we're reunion.
I love her, you guys. The cool thing about Coachella is you just run into all of your friends. You don't have to move, and you just run into everyone. We got all of these.
I'm surprised you even found me.
You found
here.
I'm like, where's Ayla? I'm like, oh, there you are.
The next morning.
You guys, it is officially day two at Coachella. We didn't get home. I would have continued vlogging last night, but things got a little crazy and it took us probably an hour to get home, and we only live about a block and a half away from the festival, so how that even happens, I don't know. I came home and I knocked the heck out, but it's okay, you guys. We're at day two. It's just chilling by the pool, and then hopefully gonna go to the festival soon. This is just my outfit for today. It's not my outfit for tonight, you guys. I have something really cool in store for you. He's been stressed out because he's been trying to shoot this video all day.
How about you don't follow me around, okay? What is this, a freaking reality TV show, like Keeping Up with the Kardashians? No, we're at Coachella. There will be no cameras at Coachella.
Wait, I totally thought you had a camera in your hand. It would have been so epic if you had a camera in your hand. That's water, don't fool the people. Hi guys, what's up? So we back, day two, let's go. Let's see how much we end up vlogging. Yeah, I'm so stoked because my girlfriend, Sophodis, she custom made my again. She's a boss ass bitch, so.
You know what's funny? Last year I was wasted at Coachella, and it's funny to hear her like drunk at Coachella trying to vlog, because it's compared to last year, like, to me, it's terrible.
Who read Goosebumps when they were in middle school? Her.
Actually not me. I don't even think I did. I don't think I read it in middle school. You guys, I love it because he needs to do like a Facebook video. If you guys don't follow his Facebook channel, you guys should. I'll link it down in the description. You're welcome, babe. Always plug. But it's so cool because he's like trying to get like rhinestones on girls and sequins, and he's
and
so
I just,
cute.
I know that girls resonate with girls.
Yeah,
better.
And so he's like come up to me and he goes, hey babe, like there's a girl over there with rhinestones, like can you go ask her? And I'm like, yeah babe, I got you. And the girl sees a girl doing it and she's like, yeah girl, video me. So I'm gonna do it right now for him. You just watch. Be careful, he has a fake ticket, guys. Yeah. Fake ticket.
Right.
That's awkward because it's not actually scanning. It's green, bitch. Go.
Let's go.
Fake tickets. Just kidding. I'm totally just kidding, boys and girls. We back. It's day two. Are you ready?
I'm so ready.
Let's go, baby. It's so funny because he's like trying to get all these people in his video, and he's just like walking up to random people, being super obnoxious.
Obnoxious.
This is Coachella. If you guys haven't been, how you guys doing tonight? Woo! How you doing, babe?
Woo!
If you guys watch the vlogs, the old vlogs, you know I go, woo! Can I go, woo! Yeah, yeah, all right, have a good night, bro. I'm gonna start a segment right now. How are you doing on Coachella? How you doing at Coachella?
I'm so good. I'm so good, like you do not understand.
Woo! There we go. But how are y'all doing at Coachella? There we go. How y'all doing at Coachella?
Woo!
There we go. How y'all doing at Coachella?
Oh, we doing great. It's
how
lit. Real lit. Hey.
How y'all doing at Coachella? Good. All right, guys, let's go. How y'all doing at Coachella?
Woo! I love Coachella.
There we go.
Woo.
Thank you. How y'all doing at Coachella?
Yay.
Woo! I feel like all of them hate me, but it's okay.
All right, you guys, so we're walking home from day two, and it's probably been a good 30 minutes, but while we're walking home, get a glimpse of this Beyonce clip, you guys. I was so excited to watch her that I honestly just put away the vlog camera, and I just really enjoyed just watching it, being in the moment. But now we've been walking home for about 30 minutes. My feet are tired. As soon as I get back to the house, I am literally knocking out. So I hope you guys enjoyed this Coachella vlog. Day 3 of Coachella tomorrow will be put out on Wednesday. So make sure to hit that subscribe button. And if you guys aren't already, make sure to hit that notification bell so you guys get notified on all my videos. And I love you and thanks for tuning in. And I will see you guys on Wednesday. Sit with me, guys. Boy, bye.
People love me more. People love me more. People, people. Bye. Boy, bye.